Weight title on the line. Garry Russell Jr. making the sixth defense of his title, taking on the unbeaten Mark Magsayo. Now, Russell enters his shoulder, right shoulder there in the fourth round, and that was the turning point because he was a one-arm fighter. He threw no jabs, couldn't throw his right hook, and Magsayo just couldn't. And it's Mark Magsayo with the majority decision.